The son of a dream, the American Nightmare.
Michael, a man who redefined himself away from WWE and is now a main event star.
Gentlemen, WrestleMania has just become undeniable.
After 6 years away from WWE, made a show-stealing return and defeated Seth freaking Rollins.
It was a heck of a debut, but Rhodes has his sights set on the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals.
There is no reason to doubt that he can make it to the main event and win.
Here comes trouble.
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
Is he prepared for an opponent with the family pedigree and natural talent of Cody Rhodes?
That's a great question, and luckily for us, we won't have to wait long to get the answer.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes. And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the Undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
You win this title, you are a top name in this industry.
Can be made here tonight.
Opportunity is knocking for one competitor to remain the benchmark,
or for another competitor
to change the whole landscape of this place.
He had it scouted.
Setting up.
Suplex.
Vertical suplex.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
Reigns have that scouted.
Man, what a hit.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Slam.
With authority.
For the championship. What more the superstar can do to put him away. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective. Launch out to the outside.
That is the attitude of a daredevil.
The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear. Absolute reckless abandon.
I imagine that when facing off against Roman Reigns, you're perhaps overly aware of the fact that the bloodline is lurking around every corner.
Very true, Cole. Just the threat of the bloodline is enough for Roman to get into the head of his opponents. But you can't take your focus off of Roman. If you worry too much about what the bloodline might do, then the tribal chief already has you beat.
Defiant counter to Reigns.
He got tired of being pushed around and wants to gain the advantage now.
Here, he may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
Cody, bad spot to be in. Straight up back to the throat.
Slap!
Look at this, just unloading. Nasty stop to finish it off.
Uh-oh.
Crossface.
It sinks in. I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out.
We're hearing it.
And rolls him off.
Punishing power slam. The hits added up a little on the champ.
No.
His arm vicious. Cody is picking the opposition apart.
He's been keeping all of his focus
on Roman Reigns, and the tribal chief has struggled to properly meet the onslaught.
Scoreboard takedown.
Oh no, wait a minute.
Drop.
able to get out of the way.
Cody sizing him up, getting ready. Cody Rhodes hooks him up.
The title's in jeopardy here.
All right, the paradigm has shifted.
Cover!
Oh, he just kicked out.
We knew it was not going to be an easy task to put the champion away, and that's being proven right now.
More like the champion's proving that sooner purge than lose their title.
You gotta wonder what more Cody has to do to put him away here.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
And size it up the tactic.
Kneecap goes right into the face to halt the attack.
What is Cody Rhodes looking for here? Oh, my.
Vertebreaker. For the win. Two count. And a kick out again. This is incredible.
So close. So close.
See it right now.
No one can.
Vicious right forearm.
And it kicks from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Oh, what a nasty kick.
Insulting.
I'll tell you, this guy's no competitor here who's looking to give in. It's going to take a lot to end this fight.
We are just seeing
Superman punch by Reigns.
And a dumbass spear.
A championship level move.
That he's facing an even tougher level of opponent than usual tonight. Oh, he just completely on target there.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt we're going to pay dearly for it. The champ not looking right right now.
Not a bad place to be in, but the longer this goes, the more trouble a superstar exposes himself to.
Into the corner.
Oh, elbow climb right on the bridge of the nose.
Look at this. Just unloading.
And a stop to the gut, too.
Oh, an impressive counter.
Teeth.
Yeah. He's returning fire. In the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
Those mountain touches.
And not.
Oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
In the midsection there.
There's the semi-lock factor. Here it comes.
And Rhodes with the reverse now.
The American Nightmare.
Just to hold the reins open.
Good.
This is complete insanity. Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
Looks like Cody is going to have to readjust, maybe strategize here. He thought that was it, but somehow...
display of power. The supernatural power.
Close line. He's going for it all.
Champ.
Here's another look at some of the previous action, giving their fans their money's worth and more.
Here is your winner, and still undisputed WWE Universal Champion.
And with the results of this battle plain to see on their face, at least they can say they won the match.
I don't know if I'd say the battle scars were worth it, Cole, but I will say the one who did it to them isn't the one celebrating right now.